Hare Krishna. Ritualists see hierarchy above equality. Spiritualists see equality above hierarchy. When we function in the world, there are two distinct aspects to our vision. Deep within us, we feel intuitively that everyone is equal. Nobody should be discriminated against. That there should be equal treatment for everyone. At the same time, we also understand that from a functional perspective, hierarchies are needed. A teacher and a student, if they are treated entirely equal, the teacher won't be able to teach the student. If a police and a citizen are treated as equal, the police won't be able to administer the law. So even in the spiritual circles, there is this understanding that there is equality and there is hierarchy. So in the vision of the Bhagavad-Gita, there is equality in the sense that every living being is a soul who is equally a part of God as any other living being. So every soul is inherently pure and equally pure, equally a part of the divine. At the same time, there is also hierarchy, as in the system of Varnashram, wherein there are people according to the present embodiment that they have. Their particular body is suited for particular activities and not so well suited for other activities. So there are Brahmanas, Kshatriyas, Vaishyas, Shudras, the ministerial, the managerial, the mercantile and the mechanical. There are four classes and there is a hierarchy. So the ministerial, spiritual intellectuals, they share spiritual knowledge. And they are respected because they teach and live spiritual knowledge. And there are the martial guardians of society, the Kshatriyas. They are also respected because they, through law, protect Dharma. So now there is a hierarchy. If the hierarchy is neglected, then chaos and anarchy will result in society. But if the hierarchy is overemphasized, then that leads to discrimination, segregation, exploitation. So the ritualists see the hierarchy more as more important than equality. And thus, when the ritualists gain power, then discriminatory systems such as in India, the caste system came up. So the idea that all living beings are equal was relegated so much into the background that people from the lower caste were severely discriminated against. In contrast, the spiritual vision is which sees, yes, there is functional hierarchy is essential, but essentially there is equality. And this is the vision that the Bhagavad Gita advocates when it says in 5.18, Vidya Vinaya Sampanne Brahmane Gavi Hastini Shuni Chaiva Shvapakecha Pandita Samadarshinaha. The wise person sees all living beings equally, be they intellectuals or meat eaters, be they animals or human beings. And this vision is what will foster equality, will bring harmony in society. So when we are interacting with each other, with other devotees, other people, there may be a hierarchy and sometimes we may be in a superior position. But if we are too ritualistic, then we will demand honor and subordination and we will lose our service attitude towards them. But if we are more spiritual, then we will see that every person is a person whom I am meant to serve. And we will serve different people in different ways according to the particular nature of the relationship. But that service attitude will ensure that we stay spiritual and we grow spiritual through our various interactions with others. So to see the hierarchy as functional and the equality as essential is the defining characteristic of spiritual vision. Hare Krishna.